bag. So if it's 3 pounds, or, well, 3 pounds, he wants to make 1 ounce bag. So we need to find LB and then ounces, which is OZ. So LB and OZ, which...
I found it.
You're right here. All right, so yeah. So one pound equals 16 ounces. So they would get, he wants to make... All right, so
hold on.
16 times 3 equals 48.
Can I use the computer?